dubs it.
Welcome.
Ay, 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 ay. Me say, here comes trouble, here comes the danger, sent from Africa, it's the Black Panther. Yeah. We're coming to change your mind about Africa and let you know not all is what you see on TV. Oh no. Africa is the homeland, is the motherland of all my black people. Oh yeah. Africa is a beautiful place filled with rich history that they never told you about. Oh no. We had kings and queens and riches. That's why they came and stole it and enslaved my people. Oh yeah. I say, here comes trouble, here comes the danger, sent from Africa, it's the Black Panther. I say, here comes trouble and here comes the danger, sent from Africa, it's the Black Panther. Yeah. Diamonds, gold and steel, they all come from Africa. That's our beautiful country, our motherland. Here comes trouble and here comes the danger, sent from Africa, it's the Black Panther. Yeah. We got to teach our children about our history, not just slavery, so that they can see that they come from the promised land. They need to know about the heroes like Shaka Zulu and now the Black Panther. Yeah. They say, here comes trouble, here comes the danger, sent from Africa, it's the Black Panther. That's me. Yeah, it's only fictional, but you have Batman and Superman. Now we've got Black Panther, oh yeah. We need to empower our children, let them feel proud of who they are and where they come from. Africa. I say, here comes trouble, here comes the danger, sent from Africa, it's the Black Panther. Yeah. I'm tired living in a world where they judge me by the color of my skin. We're all not the same, so stop judging us like that. There is good and bad in all of mankind. Oh yeah, the Black Panther. Yeah. Here comes trouble, here comes the danger, sent from Africa, it's the Black Panther. Yeah.